Ladies and gentlemen, my video guide will help you to get rid of the browser notifications associated with the site News-cuyosu.cc. News-cuyosu.cc, a resource that currently attacks the majority of popular browsers. It targets Google Chrome, Firefox, and other browsers too. It is extremely dangerous for people to interact with this particular website. It says that you need to click on the allow button supposedly to watch some movie. But in reality, clicking on the allow button instead immediately hijacks the browser. This means that people start facing the great number of advertisements that will be displayed randomly in the right bottom part of the screen, and also people may be redirected to some other dangerous websites that may infect the system considerably. Stay away from interacting with these pop-ups and do not click on allow. If the allow button was clicked, that is surely a mistake that would lead to a lot of troubles. As I said, on one hand, you may be forwarded to some junk sites or even malicious sites, and you will start receiving a lot of advertisements randomly on your computer screen. So you definitely need to fix these issues if you have clicked on allow. So let's show you how to fix your browser on the example of the Google Chrome. Access the menu, go to Settings. Choose Privacy and Security, then Site Settings. In Permissions area, choose Notifications. Pay careful attention to the list of the sites that are allowed to send notifications. Once you find this news-cuyosu.cc, click on this button and remove this site from the list. Basically, this should fix the problem very well. But I also recommend you to examine your computer additionally with Combo Cleaner antivirus. You may get its latest version on the page combocleaner.com. So download the software, install the application, and start checking your computer with its help. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner antivirus, you need to select your preferred scan type. However, the trial version only gives you the quick scan option, even though the premium one has got full scan and custom scan too. Click on the Start Scan button to begin the detailed investigation of your computer. The quick scan will be in progress, and it may take a while until the quick scan is completed. While the quick scan is taking place, you may experiment with certain settings of Combo Cleaner antivirus. It has got the powerful anti-ransomware feature. You may select a special folder where you may have all your files stored in a safe place and protect it against all possible ransomware attacks. So you may add this folder and keep your files protected in it. However, this feature again is the part of the premium version only. After the scanning is completed, the program will give you the detailed summary of all threats on your computer and their exact location. Some of these threats may be related to your available browsers like Google Chrome or Firefox. Combo Cleaner will help you to fix your browsers. In fact, all the browsers that have troubles can be easily fixed by Combo Cleaner antivirus. And what's more important, Combo Cleaner will help you to detect and delete more serious threats like ransomware. And as I have said, it will help you to protect your data from being damaged and infected in the future. So, enjoy Combo Cleaner, consider upgrading to the premium version of the software to make sure that all your data is in the safe place.